A severe rainstorm swept through Bosnia overnight, flooding towns in the central and southern parts of the country. Rescue services in the southern town of Jablanica reported several people missing and appealed for assistance from volunteers and the military. Power outages occurred overnight, and several roads were closed due to landslides. In central Bosnia, officials reported that the towns of Kiseljak, Fojnica, and Kraševo were flooded. The Federal Rescue Agency said there may be victims but did not specify how many. A severe rainstorm struck Bosnia overnight, flooding several towns in central and southern parts of the country, closing roads and leaving houses without electricity. Rescue services in the south of the country reported several people missing on Friday and called on volunteers and the army to assist. Rescue services in the towns of Jablanica and Kiseljak said power and mobile phone services were off overnight. Homes and businesses could be seen inundated by the floodwaters in Kiseljak. "The flooding went into people's homes, everything is destroyed," said local resident Darko Ramljak, walking around and taking in the horror. Jablanica Fire Station said the town was completely inaccessible because roads and train lines were closed. They urged people not to venture out on the flooded streets. Heavy rains and strong winds were also reported in neighboring Croatia, where several roads were closed and the capital, Zagreb, was prepared for the swollen Sava River to burst its banks. Heavy winds hampered traffic on the southern Adriatic Sea coastline too, and flash flooding threatened several Croatian towns and villages.
Tamo još malo, samo još 2 stepenice ima s ove strane i ostatno. U radu da ne uđe s one strane.
Ušao?
Pa nije, ima još 2 stepenice, ali...
Ja
ima još
2 stepenice.
Ja vidim kapan, da ovdje je tamo. Ja.
Pa da se povukamo? Nije. A? Ja prvo stavim. Moja kuća još nema ništa.
Ja onda drvo stavila da vidim, znaš.
Ide se povukama, malo se povukama.
Pa jesna.
Robo Brajko mi kaže se povukama. Ali se povuk, ode nama van do. Van do sad se puni.
Ali je se korto se puni na ovo je, van korto nije bilo volko puno.
Ja.
Kas?
Jutros kad sam se probudio, negdje oko 5:30, čuo sam kiša je padala. izašao sam na terasu i tada sam vidio da poplava dole, Sarajska, Krešetska. Sišao sam dole, bio sam dole oko 15 preko 6, užas. Ljudima je načinilo štetu, poplavilo, ušlo u objekte. Tako da sam odjutro šetam po ovim kuda mogu da prođem i stvarno je užas što je se desilo.